Yeah, what up? Cameroon to America, into the White House with Barack Obama. Yeah. And he said,
yes, you can.
And he said it again. Change we believe in. Now listen. He's saying black American, but African American. A brave man indeed and full of intelligence. He was chosen by the people to become the president. He became the US 44th president. He wasn't only chosen, cause he was a black, but he was chosen to bring a change from dark to light, such like racism and inequality, and to seek a better solution for terrorism. In the beginning, I'd always thought he will not make it, but coming to the end, he probably made it. Barack Hussein Obama, it's a man indeed. It's a man definitely full of dignity. And what a lot is made, it can never be changed. Destiny gonna delay, can never be changed. So my African bro, you know it's a 10. Mr. President, we all do respect. You know the president is black, Mr. Barack Obama. And he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America. You know my president is black, Mr. Barack Obama. And he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America. Late Martin Luther King said I had a dream. Now his dream definitely came reality, cause Barack Hussein came up and made this victory. And he was chosen by the people of his country for better United States across the world. And a good intention to the Muslim world, like the war against terror in Afghanistan and the violence in Iraq between the Sunnis and the Shia, to seek peace with the enemies, no more dread. The war between the Palestine and Israel, to recognize all the powerful nations like Iran, China, North Korea, Russia, and so much dispute over nuclear weapon. That is why the world find it difficult to move on. It's the intention for your administration to seek a resolution for this generation. You know the president is black, Mr. Barack Obama, and he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America. You know my president is black, Mr. Barack Obama, and he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America. You know the president is black, Mr. Barack Obama, and he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America. You know my president is black, Mr. Barack Obama, and he was selected by the people of America into the White House, giving his orders for better United States of America.
Best music.